looking at them.
How can you tell male and female?
Our rhinos, I know them just by seeing them every day. But you can tell the difference mostly by looking here on the back. Okay, firstly, the male is going to be a lot larger than the females, right? Male is also going to have a much thicker horn than females. But if you can't see those differences normally, if you look here at the back, the female, the head and that is a little bit lighter, so she doesn't have as much muscle structure on her shoulders. So her back goes a slight arch, right? It's almost more flat. The male, the head is much heavier. He's got a much bigger muscle structure on his shoulders, so he ends up having a very deep arch in his back.